guys, so we just finished our challenge. Not really a challenge, just an activity. Yeah. We did great, guys.
It was amazing. We made an entire sari-sari store in like what? An hour?
Less than an hour. No.
Counting yesterday, like an hour.
Look at all those stickers!
We're really only going to focus on these two today, technique and research.
Hey guys, so it's around 10 p.m. and I'm really sleepy. So basically today we had our photography workshops and it was really cool because I've always been into photography, but I never really like properly learned it. So it was cool to learn new things and take really good pictures. Or at least I think they're good. Yeah, and so tomorrow is another long day. Yeah, good night.
What you're wearing.
Oh,
yes.
You're so ready for such a London.
Sophie, I think you're low key judging because I can't do makeup.
No.
Oh, my eyelids are like so.
But my background is that I've been a designer, I've been an artist, I've worked in shoes.
This one.
Yeah.
But based on what he said, it's like this is how they originally look like, and once you submerge it in water, they grow as big as this. And the reason why you can see them when they're submerged in water is because they have the same light index as water. That's why it looks invisible.
Yeah.
You're exploring a material. You have to kind of move away from it. You need to take it to the light.
Take it to the light.
Especially the vanilla one. I have no words. Literally, it's so good. Also, I'm slightly lactose intolerant.
Play missing!
So, we're about to watch Les Mis. Not sure if we can film here, but this is the theater, okay? I'm gonna give you a small one. Yeah, okay, we're gonna give you guys a quick zhuzh, okay?
Zhuzh. Zhuzh. There.
Hey guys, so I'm back in the dorm. It is 22 minutes past midnight. Yeah, we just watched Les Mis. It was really, really cool. It was my first time watching the play, and it was an experience. I've actually been exposed to like Les Mis before, like when I was really young, because I had voice lessons when I was a kid, and one of the pieces that I had to perform was Castle on a Cloud. But yeah, it was really cool. Highly recommend seeing it at least once in your lifetime.
Good morning, everyone.
Morning. It's cold.
This dinner
yes.
We made, yes. Hey.
Oh.
Morning. This is so sad.
Morning.
The size of this
our
is
last
so
day.
Sad. Our last day here at Gold's.
Our last day. That's going to get a look.
And
we're going to graduate.
We're going to graduate.
You know, I waited for this neighbor.
No, no. Back to Sophie. So, Sophie, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling great.
Are you sure? What about the size of that coffee you got?
Oh, yeah. Can you please explain why it's so small?
So
why it's so small?
Woman.
Oh, let's include my
woman over there. Woman over there.
All the students here are given 5 pounds for breakfast. And mine always calculates to 450. This woman, because I get a large, okay? This woman goes like, you can get a large, you get a medium. I'm like, huh?
It's literally our last day.
Like, it's our last day, why won't you give me a medium? Like, I'll just give you a medium. So it's under 5 pounds. I want to make soup at my 5 pounds, you know?
We're
yeah. Not. That is one of the things that goes in the machine.
Look at her go. Oh, sis, she not playing. She's not playing.
Okay, are you ready?
Yeah,
great.
Yeah.
Are those days watching from the windows? All those years outside looking in? All that time never even knowing just how blind I've been? Now I'm here blinking in the starlight. Now I'm here, suddenly I see. Standing here, it's all so clear. I'm where I'm meant to be. And the less I see the light, and it's like the fog has lifted. And the less I see the light, and it's like
I'm gonna cry.
Oh.